Hey guys, I'm Ruckness70, and yeah, in this guide, I'm gonna show you a workaround for the patch telescope glitch. Rockstar is known for patching everything that's fun and ruining the game, like automatically refilling your snacks with useless like smokings and beer, which do absolutely nothing to heal your health. But yeah, for the glitch, you only need a room with a bed, like here in the agency. Make sure you have the mask, hat, glass, or whatever you want to glitch on. Then go to the bed, lie down, like here. Then open the pause menu, go to online, scroll a little bit, then go back. And you can now open the interactions menu. Then choose what you want. We will take this hat for now. Not this. Maybe this one. Okay, this one. And then close it. Now you can get up and voila! Yeah, if you like the video and found it useful, then please leave a like, give me your support, and yeah, if you're still a subscriber, then we see us in my next videos. Take care and have fun with this. Bye bye.